very useful English tip, number 46.
Hello, old bean. Reginald Worthington Smythe Overbite here, with some advice just for you. Some people complain that English is a pain to learn, remember, and recite. Some people, they fuss, they curse, moan, and cuss, that they have to stay up all night. Now, people don't whine, because things will be fine, I can promise you that, in a flat. For there's a man about town who will help you calm down and ease all your worries in a dash. You'll find him on the net. Yes, he's easy to get, just a few clicks away, that's all. So people, I shout it again till I'm blue. If you're learning English, then here's what you must do. Tap this short address and click with your mouse. Be you at a net bar or alone in your house, there's no course of action that could be finer. YouTube.com/Duncan in China.